Hello everyone. So this is the summary of the poem "I Heard a Fly Buzz When I Died" by Emily Dickinson. So these are the important points. This poem was published in 1896. This poem is about the experiences of the speaker when she is on her deathbed. Accepting death is one of the important themes of the poem. Here, poet is describing a ritual where people come to mourn the death of the speaker. So this is the text of the poem. I heard a fly buzz when I died. The stillness in the room was like the stillness in the air between the heaves of storm. The eyes around had wrung them dry and breaths were gathering firm for that last onset when the king be witnessed in the room. So when the poem opens, poet says that she hears a buzzing of a fly when she dies. Then she starts talking about the details of what is happening around her before she dies. Poet says that when she is about to die, she notices that the entire room is calm and peaceful, like a calm wind among stormy winds. The people don't have tears left in their eyes as they already have cried a lot. It seems to the poet as if they are holding their breath and are waiting for the poet's expected death. They are waiting for God to take away poet's life. Come to the next line. I build my keepsake signed away, what portion of me be assignable, and then it was there interposed a fly, with blue uncertain stumbling buzz between the light and me, and then the windows failed, and then I could not see to see. So in these lines, poet says that she has signed a will in which she is willingly giving away all of her material possessions, and now she is ready to die and waiting for death. At this moment, a fly interferes and blocks her sight. This fly symbolizes death. Poet observes this blue fly moving around the room. This fly blocks poet's sight and her vision fades slowly. And then finally she dies. And here the poem ends.